She looked out shaking as his car pulled into their home. She never sensed this thought of coming back. She took up hiding in the room attached to the bat. His gig suggested he had had too many that night. She hoped he'd falter, but his stance was flat. She took up hiding in the room attached to the bat. She found her phone, but her voice would give her away. She thought again, so she put it back. She imagined in the paper what her story would say. Earth Mother in Black, Earth Mother in Black. A tear then overcame her as she thought of escape. The thought that this day could just be her last. She looked for his gun, but he had taken it back. Then he appeared all of a sudden right out of the grave. Without a word he kicked her and she fell back. She tried to shield the blows but couldn't fend the attack. For she was cornered, so she had no way to get by. He said she left him, so she made him crack. Then she knew very well what the stories would say. Earth Mother in Black, Earth Mother in Black.
She sits in prison more.